Okie dokie, take two. I don't know if I'm going to sneeze or not, and it feels like I'm on the verge of a sneeze the entire time here, but it's not going away, and it's not getting to the point where I'm going to sneeze. So, you know, oh well. Allergies suck that way sometimes. Anyways, I had fun talking to my friend for almost 4 hours, and I got up a few times so that my knees wouldn't lock up this time. I actually remembered to do that. So, yeah. Right now, I'm going to watch more of his Dark Materials. I'm going to try and finish it tonight or at least tomorrow. And yeah, I'm having hot dogs with salsa on them, which is tasty, yummy, you know. Yeah, and I've got some rum set aside that I'm going to use tonight as well, a little bottle of rum. Well, not a very little bottle. That's a 12-ounce bottle of rum. I guess it's about 11 ounces when you do the conversion. 11 point something. Not quite 12, anyways. But it used to be a 12-ounce. Now it's not because of the metric system. Anyways, you know, just a little bit of rum. It's probably going to cause me a little bit of hardship because I usually get a small flare out of it when I drink this type of rum. It's Sailor Jerry. So it's not the cheapest stuff in the world, but yeah, I remember putting it aside a while back here, and now I'm gonna have it. So yummy, yummy, yummy. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.